I quit it. Went to the closest gas station, started pissing. All this fucking bad shit started happening for no reason. That bitch hit my car and they're like, tease the season. Then I feel my anger, then I get mad, then I turn red. Then my rage build up and I started thinking and I start to fucking say. Then my rage build up and I started thinking and I start to fucking say. Yeah, I'm pissed off, fuck everything. I got this itch in my brain. Yeah, there's a beast inside me you cannot tame. And I blame you motherfuckers, y'all to blame.
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 Yeah, I'm pissed off, fuck everything. I got this itch in my brain. Yeah, there's a beast inside me you cannot tame. And I blame you motherfuckers, y'all to blame.
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 Man, I hate it when someone tries to blame her and still didn't do. I didn't do it too. Then they start yelling and I'm like, drop the attitude. We can go right out the room. I don't mind to bust your face in, but I'm gonna give you one more chance to think this through. Man, we used to be friends, look what we've been through. And you're mad over there saying this and that. Shut your motherfucking trap. Yeah, how do you like that? Man, when we was cool, now you acting like a fool. Why I blame no one else, I blame you. Man, I'm the realest cracker, man, I'm the realest dude. All this could have been resolved if you dropped your attitude. And I blame you. Yeah, I'm pissed off, fuck everything. I got this itch in my brain. Yeah, there's a beast inside me you cannot tame. And I blame you motherfuckers, y'all to blame. Y'all to blame. Y'all to blame. Yeah, I'm pissed off, fuck everything. I got this itch in my brain. Yeah, there's a beast inside me you cannot tame. And I blame you motherfuckers, y'all to blame.
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 I would see my mama cry all the time when I was young. All because she was stuck with a dirty lying cheating scum. The motherfucker cheated on my mom more than 3 times. He used a rent and spent it on another bitch. And he knew his kids need the money, yeah he did. Yeah, now we're homeless and broke. He asked his family for help. Man, he didn't love this family, man, he's full of guilt. Look how much lies you done fucking spilled. My family took a lot of shit from the man, now we're rebuilt. The guy ran out on his kids and still won't admit it. His lying ass will sit right there and stick